here in the Philippines. Today, I'm going to show you how to debone carcass of pork.
Now.